We were from the point that we had lost to St. Louis the week before, right? And knowing that we simply didn't play well, you know, and that happens during the course of a year. You just can't stay up all, you know, 14 games back then. So we had had that lull against the Cardinals the week before, winning in New York, knowing that we needed to win. I think we put like a 50-something on them there. Not exactly sure the score, but it was in the 50s, I know. And then we were, you know, we were, as you well know, was 21-point underdog of with the Baltimore Colts, you know, because they had such a great team. But we were just totally ready to go after it. Played them to a zero all halftime score, and then just cutting it loose, as they say, in the second half. Gilman had a great year in 63. You know, eclipsing the, he should have had 2,000 yards, but being the unselfish guy that he was, putting in Charlie Scales, Kenny Webb, and those guys. So we came back on a roll, you know, in 64, and everybody was just so ready to get after it. You know, of course, as he alluded to tonight, beating Baltimore 27-0 with the great team that Baltimore Colts had was just outstanding.